I'm Jack Stuppin. I'm an artist. I think of my landscape paintings as kind of an environmental statement. I studied geology at Columbia, made me very conscious of the fact that the earth is moving always. This landscape is very much influenced by the tectonic plates. It's pretty dramatic geology. I enjoy all of it. I enjoy the coast. I enjoy what's left of the apple orchards. I enjoy painting Mount St. Helena. I love it all.